So, we're starting this day off at around like 12 o'clock with the vlog. This morning I woke up at 163 pounds, but I want to speak about that later on. 163.1, don't worry. But got the vlog edited for tonight. Got that out of the way. Went and walked with the dog, breakfast in. We're about to hit the gym. We're going to get a car wash first because it's a Monday and we're getting... It's a nice way to start the week, get a car wash. We have a pool day coming up. We have a pool day. Yeah. But the smash says here, pool workout. Gonna buy some pre-workout, like at the actual tub at TNT. It is insane. So we're gonna get that and a pool workout. Throw in some clips, so let's go. I've been quiet inside you. The pool day wrapped up. Hope you like that little edit. Currently getting the car wash. I think it's good to start off your week getting the car wash. Getting fresh, getting a clean car, and yeah, positive vibes. So finished up at our camera's about the day, so we only get a battery, and then we're hitting Boojum. So yeah, catch you then. The car close. I was running out of diesel. 1 mile. Quick change of plans, instead of hitting Boojum now, we're going to go later on, so we're going to eat up a small meal now. Just because we're not hungry at the minute, so we're going to leave it later on. But, going to make up this small meal here, and then, yeah, let's go. Final product here is not the best presentation, but small meal, get it in, some chilota sauce and salt. So, yeah, going to enjoy this here. So what's going on, guys? About 5 o'clock at the minute, I am heading in to take a client and then a class. After that meal, I kind of did a few things, adding videos and all that there from a Facebook page, and then got a shower and all that there, so it's, well, I'm looking a bit fresh, but you know. But going in here and then doing some cardio after with Cormac, and then we're going to get a Boojum. We're going to get a Boojum later on, so we're going to get the cardio level, sweat it all out, hit the sauna, get the pleaders here, and then hit Boojum later on. So yeah, I'm looking forward to that there. Anyway, running late here, so I'm gonna go in and knock out this client and not actually knock them out, but you know what I mean. Let's go. Finally finished up with the client and the class. Me and Cormac's about to head in for a Boojum. Haven't had one in a while, so let's go. So what's going on? It's the end of the night. Kind of just chilling out and just realised that the clip that I recorded in Bergen didn't save, so I kind of got like a burrito bowl. Got a burrito bowl and yeah, I got a pigeon all of it, but anyway. But so goal is to still get a low body fat, still gonna probably extend it on if I don't feel comfortable with it, but yeah. Chilling out right now. Eating this here. So yeah, gonna end the vlog here. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching, see you in the next one.